All right, look, guys. So I've been getting this question a lot recently. Everyone's asking, "Hey, Far Cry, are you a weeaboo?" Okay. Well, God, fucking. You know what? Fuck it. You know what? I'm a fucking weeaboo. Yeah. Fuck you guys. Okay. Okay, so to elaborate on the previous part of this video, I don't think I fall under the category of weeaboo, because I'm not really obsessed with Japanese culture, and I don't attempt to act as if I were Japanese. I totally don't use Japanese words, but end up pronouncing them wrong and sounding like a total asshole. So, I mean, the sad thing though is I'm not intelligent enough to give a shit to learn the language, you know? Like, I'm just the lazy fuck. So I don't think I'm a weeaboo, all right? I partake in the animus and the mangis and the games, but I'm not necessarily a weeaboo. I think I fall more in line with the otaku. In Japanese, a young person who is obsessed with computers or particular aspects of popular culture to the detriment of their social skills. Well, here's the thing, right? I love computers. And I do, you know, I find myself pretty interested with popular culture, and I do have pretty shitty social skills. I have really shitty social skills, and so I think that's more accurate. I don't think I fall into the weeaboo category. I think I fall more into the otaku category. The otaku, you know? I'm an otaku. I'm a whatever this means. I'm this. So yeah, that's what's up. That's what Far Cry is. Not a weeaboo, an otaku. So yeah. Please like and subscribe because I have no friends, as you know, made obvious here. I'll probably just be masturbating to hentai porn. So yeah.